Let's begin. Hello, this is Andreas, and in this video tutorial, you will learn how to make awesome thermometer charts. Comparing values is one of the reasons why we make charts. A thermometer chart can help us to compare targets with actual values, so it's an excellent chart which helps us to measure performance or the percentage of the task. Look at this worksheet. In the first column, we have the days of a month. And in the second column, we have the views of the user that visited our website. Our target, or our goal if you prefer, is 1000 users, and you can see it in cell B33. B34 cell contains the sum of users of the entire month. In cell B36, we have the percentage of total sales compared to goal value. So the formula is B34 divided by B33. To create a thermometer chart, we will use a single cell, which holds the percentage value, as a data series. So we highlight B36. Notice the blank cell above cell B36. It is very important to isolate this cell because without the blank cell, Excel uses the entire data block for the chart, not just the single cell. Now go to Insert tab and click on Clustered Column Chart. The first step is to remove some elements of the chart, like the horizontal axis and the title. The second step is to add a text box linked to cell B36, so it will display the percentage. Type equal and click B36 cell. The next step is to double-click vertical axis and change minimum bound to 0 and maximum bound to 1. Now delete the axis. We are almost ready. We have to do some formatting, like remove the fill and the border of our chart. Apply a shape effect like this. Add a border. And an oval shape. Of course, you can try any formatting you want.